He's good at it.
Sure, now.
Yeah.
All right, going.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You know, he didn't know what it was. I heard they had to tell him what a Pulitzer was. It's dumb luck. Ask me, Ken, I'll tell you. Pure dumb luck.
Yeah, Jimmy. If you just had the sheer bloody luck to find yourself 10 feet away from a burning man. Luckily, he's 2 feet away from Oak with a knife, taking swipes at the back of your neck. Be sure to keep your eye on your viewfinder, right? And check your f-stop. Use for a wall of flame, right? See, when you're that lucky, come see me. We can talk about whether Greg Marinovich deserves a Pulitzer.
I'm just saying, kid.